The situation got worse and worse. The violation of human rights, the torture, the killings, the repression, the diminishing of social space became smaller and smaller. What is like to be taken from just you walking on the street and taken by a car that stops by and then you disappear and you are never found again. It was tough. It was tough to represent that country, to play it for that country, and to put that uniform, as I mentioned in the book, a blood-soaked uniform.